just one outside of Bluefield. A little peaceful country town, nothing else 4 miles away. I saw whiskey run like water down through Bluefield. My trouble started on that Tuesday afternoon. The sheriff told me federal men'll be here soon. He said we'd come up with a plan against Bluefield's slickest man, and we will as sure as I'm the sheriff of Bluefield. On a Wednesday I had 90 yards to cut. Didn't think he had the time to set a trap. In the rush I heard a sound, and I swiftly hit the ground. What a shot, I sent them running back to Bluefield. Suspected me, I was the sheriff's deputy. I made whiskey, but God knows I'd never kill. I didn't know he was that close, and I let my shotgun go. But I found I killed my friend, the sheriff of Bluefield. I recall how mama and my girlfriend cried. And they left with me for a road, what a drive. It's my last night in this cell, the last story I will tell, as I sit on death row dreaming about you. Bluefield, oh, Bluefield.